All right, guys, welcome back. I don't even know which episode this is anymore. It might be like 7 or 8, but I am freaking far. This is just ridiculous. What are those things? They're like better ninjas. They're like doing somersaults. It's cool. I bet I can one shot them still if I can hit them. Jeez. Get out of here, skeletons. Skeleton head's bad. I'm trying to kill your friends. Don't even need to fly here. I've got a nice platform, but I'm gonna fly anyways. Okay, come on, get the other one. Okay. I don't know how I'm gonna kill these guys. They're so fast, and I can't hit them. Oh, there we go. Okay, so these are a lot like the smaller guys from the earlier levels, but they're just a lot more dangerous. Yeah, this is a lot new stuff for me because I just rushed through the levels when I was here. Oh, this is the final floor. $973. Hope there's a shop in this. Oh my god. This is just death. There's so many monsters in here. This is absolutely horrifying. I'm just gonna let them kill themselves on the axes. I'm just gonna fly around, let them kill themselves on the axes, maybe. Maybe I'll throw something. Oh. And missed. I can, like, outrun my... Oh. Took out one of them. Yeah, these guys are a lot like those first level people, not purple. 42 health. Oh, wow. That was bad. 43 health now. Okay. This is a dead end. Thanks, game. Let's go on the other side. I want to just get to the end of this right now. I don't think there's anything in there. Wait, can I go in the room to see if there's anything? Okay, it's not in here. Oh. There. Oh, never mind. That's the entrance. Oh, yeah, that's what. Never mind. What is this? Yeah, these are like stronger ninjas. Yeah, these guys are just good ninjas. They're just really good ninjas that don't like teleport at you, which is. Whoa, where did that skeleton come from? And where's my sickle? These guys would be horrifying without. What was he? Oh, there's still one more guy. There's still a couple guys. And how is that guy in there not died from that stuff? I don't understand. Oh, I guess. Yeah, that's not really a threat. It is a threat if you're fighting stuff, but. Not much right now. Okay, let's head into that room. At least it's not dark. I like how there's swastikas everywhere. It really adds to the element of the game. Oh my god, yeah, they're just worse demons. That's what they really are. Just demons that are a lot worse. Are a lot more annoying, I should say. Because they're really annoying to kill, is what it is. They're better than demons. Did I just bump heads with a moth that's trying to kill me? And there's the other one. Oop. They usually have, like, symmetrical numbers, or, like, even numbers of mobs in rooms. Oh, man. Oh, wait, there's still a guy? Oh, he's an army dude. That's what he is. Huh. That's weird. Okay, this room. Here we go. Actually, let me check. Jeez, where is the... Ugh, this is ridiculous. Yeah, he's got a gun. That's what it is. Why is there a gun? So maybe he's like a sailor or something with a gun, like a Navy person. I guess that might be what it has to do with nautical, like oceans and stuff. But yeah, maybe he's an undead one, really combining both themes of the game. Okay, where is that? There it is! Final boss door. Oh, man. This is getting intense. Watch this, how I one-shot the boss. Like, it's gonna be so easy, because I'm gonna be able to one-shot the bosses that he spawns in. This is gonna be ridiculously easy. It's not even gonna be a challenge. And I'm probably gonna die anyways. Ugh. If I die, that would be amazing, because I have 41 freaking health. Okay. Let's... Alright. See you guys next episode. The final episode is gonna be me fighting the boss. See you then.